And we're back.
Are we back, though?
Did you miss us?
It's
been pretty long, I know. You're all sticking with us on this, and I appreciate it. I hope to
Stop
see
it, you're
soon.
Making my nipples hard.
Oh.
Stop it. All right. I'm sure the audience's nipples are just as firmly rigid as mine.
I guess so.
The thing I love about the clickers is that you can walk around. Like, you can just crouch walk around them.
Oh, whoops.
Like, as long as you're not intimidated by the simple look of them, then you can just walk around. You have to crouch. Dude, you can't kill clickers.
No, I know. No. I was trying to throw
shooting
the
them
brick.
In the head a bunch of times. Oh, no, throwing a brick wouldn't be smart. Just walk around it. Crouch walk, though. Okay. It hears your footsteps slightly. There you go.
Yeah. Oh, they're already over there.
Yeah, because they weren't derping around the whole time.
They're like, old man Joel, hurry up. I'm coming, Ellie!
You think that he'd have some health concerns by now?
I think I'm just gonna run for it.
I wouldn't do that.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that.
It's not worth it.
That'd be bad.
Can you climb up there? Think, maybe?
No, I don't think so.
Be very nice.
Okay, good. It's over there.
Directly where?
Oh, God.
Oh, shit. Can't climb it. He's coming for you. He's coming for you. He's coming.
Oh, fuck.
You're dead.
Yep.
You died. Wait, you didn't.
Oh,
why
did
you try to punch him?
I don't know.
AJ's a fuck up.
That.
No one likes watching you play, AJ.
I don't like that, actually. I'm
no
not
one.
Sure.
Canceled. We're canceled.
We're canceled. Immediately. Hey, I don't need to turn this off. They can't see.
It's raining.
It's pouring.
I'm not going along with that.
The old man is snoring.
I fucking hate you. Just throw a brick right at his head.
No, because then he'll know where it came from.
How did they get up there?
I don't know. I'm going to check.
Did they climb from the side? Or did they just go up it? They totally went up it. You fucked up.
Oh, yeah. It's because
wow.
I was crouched.
I think that's it. Ellie, you okay?
There's a thing on that dead body, I think.
Where? Oh, yeah, there is. There's a health pack.
Let's go.
I shouldn't use it yet.
I don't know, the health pack's pretty much just that bar that you have. Get a pull.
There you go, ladies.
Alright. Come on.
Dude, you know all the ins and outs of this game. You're like
I
game
do.
Facts.
I am game facts.
Are you game facts?
I'm game facts.
I was actually wondering who game facts was.
I'm actually the president of game facts.
Alright, so what's the story behind this game?
Just don't look down.
Like, what's the... Explain the whole story to me right now.
The whole story?
The whole story.
Alright, so, what happens is there's this old man, Joel.
Uh-huh.
He's actually really into this young girl, Ellie, but everyone just kind of looks the other way about it.
Uh-huh.
Because they're just like, you know, he's old and creepy, he's gonna die soon anyway.
Yeah.
This chick, Tess, is also, like, the one who's just, like, kind of watching over them to make sure that he doesn't do anything with her.
No, I thought she was competing for Joel's heart with Ellie.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah.
And, like...
But she's also there to make sure that he doesn't try anything.
Oh, by the way,
Ellie.
This game is also a dating sim. If you
oh, it's a dating sim.
Yeah.
This
it's a Japanese
actually,
dating
this
sim.
This game's actually called Last of Us Remastered, Will Senpai Notice Me?
Hinterrupt!
Senpai notice you.
That's how it starts.
Will Senpai notice you?
That's... You got a new weapon.
Yeah.
But you won't use it.
Yeah, I will.
Because it's a revolver. You gotta hold X to swap. You don't have any weapon slots. So, yeah, anyways, it's Last of Us Remastered, Will Senpai Notice You. And the goal is to...
Get noticed by Senpai.
Yeah, you have to kill your way through all of the zombies in this game.
What's she trying to do?
She's trying to hug the cupboard. It's the only thing she's ever loved, besides Senpai. So... Yeah, the goal behind this game is to kill all the zombies, but not for your own survival, to impress Senpai.
Oh, fuck. Is that a clicker? Yeah, he's a clicker. No, he's just one of the things.
Like, you play as Joel, but the main character's emotions that, like, are the main faction of the game is Ellie's, and it's the adventure of Ellie trying to impress Senpai. I always thought it was funny that you can choke out zombies.
Yeah, I know. I mean, they need air, too.
Do they?
Yeah,
I guess. Hey, Jesse, you're awful quiet over there.
Yeah.
going on, man?
Yeah, what's going on?
At some point, I'm just going to disappear.
Jesse just destroyed his shoulder.
Yeah, he did.
He's actually mouthing, screaming in pain right now. What's up your shoulder?
I don't know, it really hurts.
Jesse just dislocated his shoulder.
Oh god, that's a clicker.
That is a clicker.
Did not notice that. Oh! Fuck.
You are dead.
Oh.
Stringy Joel.
I may.
It's so bad that you just can't do anything.
It's not bad. No, it's not bad. You're bad.
I may have actually done something to my shoulder. Ow.
You think so? Try doing some push-ups.
Yeah.
No.
Doing some push-ups.
No, do that. Just do some push-ups.
Do it for the channel.
Yeah. We're gonna record it after.
Yeah.
Go to sleep. Yeah, I'm gonna be so quiet at some point through this, I'm just gonna disappear.
Go to sleep. Yeah.
Jesse actually has a separate channel, where he reviews light brights.
Yes. And only light brights.
He reviews all the models of light bright.
I'm going to actually
90s.
Make that now.
Please don't.
Light bright reviewer. The channel.
He's the premier light bright reviewer. Alright, let me be.
You're gonna choke him. Choke him out.
Choke him.
Come on.
And did the clicker see me? Nope.
He's over there eating other Joels.
What was that one?
You should probably just sneak past them all. Oh, wait, no, this is the part where you have to kill them all, isn't
it? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so the girls can get by.
Yeah.
Girls.
I guess I can choke the clickers. Oh,
no. You can't choke out clickers.
Yeah, you can.
No,
you shiv them.
No, you can't.
I have shivs.
Yeah, but... Oh, yeah, you could. But he's backed up against the wall, but, I mean...
No, I can sneak past him. I should... Oh, God. Damn it.
They can see. He's twitching. Oh. You're getting dangerously close.
Why do they just have Tourette's randomly?
Oh, why is he doing the moonwalk?
Oh god.
This is so stressful.
Oh god.
Okay, go. Okay. Get him, choke him. Oh no. You're done, son!
Fuck!
Run!
Turn around
and hit him with the pipe. Oh wait, he alerted the clicker. You're gonna have to shoot him. You're gonna have to shoot him, dude. You can't hit clickers. Wait, can you hit clickers with the pipe?
Oh, fuck!
You're dead.
Really?
Can you hit clickers with pipes?
Yeah.
Can you?
Oh, wait, why didn't I just do that?
Yeah, you can.
Yeah, dude, you know what? Fuck.
Let me try.
Alright, yeah.
Alright.
Alright, Michael's out of here.
Just give the real pro
All right. A
chance at success. Why do you have the flashlight on?
I didn't.
You ain't got no bones, son.
Go to sleep. Dude, why couldn't they fucking, like, help out at all?
I don't
know. They're just like, nah, man.
I mean, like...
Not my scene, bro.
The more people there are, the more noise you make and shit. Oh, shit. He's alerted.
No,
he's alerted.
Is he?
Yeah. The way he was moving, I think it...
No, I think he was just having a spaz. Yeah, he was having a spaz.
He was having a spaz?
He was having a spaz.
He's faffing about.
Faffing about. Faffing a boot.
We're from Canada. What? They heard me fucking picking up the gun?
Yep. They heard it.
No, I just need the clicker to get off me. No. That's all I want.
Oh my god, it's so stressful.
I'm dead. It said press L1 to break free as I pressed L1 to break free.
Alright,
I don't know why I'm doing so bad.
It's. All right, I mean,
this is the real run. This is the real run.
Yeah.
It's fine.
Clicker heard you.
It's fine.
Okay.
It's okay.
Uh-oh.
Why can't I hit it?
Oh. Okay, there you go.
You're doing so fucking bad. What the fuck? I forgot I'm not playing Xbox.
Yeah.
I said press X to swap. That's what I'm doing!
Yeah, but you have to stand still.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you can't... I don't know. Because he has... Oh, yeah, because he has to do his book bag thing.
God, there's a point where realism just gets annoying.
Yeah. There you go.
Add a helmet.
Alright, there we go.
There we go.
Oh. Punch him.